recognize the dazzling planet we call home by its blue oceans and seven continents situated in their familiar positions. If you use your imagination, they look like gigantic pieces of a jigsaw puzzle. See how the Atlantic coastline of Brazil seems to fit nicely into the Atlantic coastline of Western Africa? Scientists think so too, and that all the land once fit together into an enormous supercontinent called Pangea. 300 million years ago, scientists believe the Earth looked something like this. The name comes from ancient Greek, pan, all of, and Gaia, the Earth. Pangea was first proposed by Alfred Wegener, who outlined his theory of continental drift in 1912. It turns out, supercontinents have formed several times in Earth's history. Continents migrate over enormously long periods of time because the Earth's outer shell, or crust, is broken up into tectonic plates, which ride on top of the Earth's magma layer, or mantle, which is also moving. These plates pull away and collide with each other to form landforms like mountains and volcanoes. For example, as the Indian plate collides with the Eurasian plate, land has nowhere to go but skyward, forming the Himalaya Mountains, including Mount Everest. Fossil records and mineral deposits provide further clues about what was once where. Believe it or not, the continents are still moving, almost 5 inches per year. That might not seem like much, but millions of years from now, who knows what our world will look like?